an initiative established by the European Commission, which is the European Portal for the Energy Efficiency in Buildings. It's managed by EASME, the Executive Agency for Small and Medium Enterprises. It aims to collect the benefits of Europe's collective intelligence regarding energy production and energy consumption in buildings.
Construction 4.0 refers to how our way of designing and executing buildings will change with the technologies that come with the fourth industrial revolution.
Künstliche Intelligenz wird unsere Gesellschaft verändern, sie wird unsere Art und Weise zu arbeiten verändern und ja, sie wird auch das Bauwesen massiv verändern.
We have to leave the isolation of university and research institutes and go outside and talk to people to take their fear from the technology on the one hand side, but also to get a user feedback.
I would say that the idea of cyber physical systems is something that is truly essential, because it shows that the digital realm and the physical world are no longer separated.
We will work with a higher amount of automation in the fabrication part, but that we will also have the computer and information technology, probably even artificial intelligence, as an active partner in the design process.
It's not necessarily the future that changes as a result of the digital, but it's somehow history, in the sense that that the digital allows for reinterpretation after reinterpretation after reinterpretation.
Digital technologies are the means of our times, of our era, and we have to find an appropriate way of actually making them of value for society, but also express them architecturally.
If we talk about just green building and this type of building that impacts less the environment, it's no longer sufficient. We need to come out with something that gives back.
These new type of buildings basically ask for new technology, a new type of technology, a different, completely different approach from the building sector, from the building industry.